Good morning, Blue Raiders. My name is Molly Bebelaar, and I'm on the women's golf team, and I'm going to be taking you through a day in my life. So we're going to get ready, and then we've got class and workouts and then practice and then maybe some fun a little later. I don't know. We'll see. So let's get going. All right, everybody, I'm back. I'm dressed and I'm ready to go. It's Wednesday, so I only have one class today. I'm a sports management major, so the class we're going to be going to is Finance and Administration of Leisure and Sports Management. It's in the Murphy Center, so let's get in our car and let's head over there. Hey everybody, I'm here in the Murphy Center, and look who I ran into.
Hey guys, I'm Lauren. I'm a sophomore on the golf team. Me and Molly have the same class together.
All right, everybody, we just got done with class. Now it's time to head to the weight room to go work out.
Hello guys, my name is Coach Lucky Lovan. I'm Molly's strength coach. I work with football, men's and women's golf. I see you.
All right guys, we're here in the weight room.
Hi, I'm Abby. I'm a freshman this year and I'm on the golf team, so
we're ready to get after it.
Yep. Up. Yeah. One. Yep. Up. Three, two, one. Up. Three, two, one. There you go.
Okay, everybody. Now we are in the car on the way to practice.
We're qualifying today.
And for those of you who don't know, qualifying is how our coach chooses who is going to represent us at our first tournament. And we basically just play against each other.
Yeah, should be a lot of fun.
We'll catch you out there. Today we're out at the Grove. It's a private club about 30 minutes west of campus. It's definitely a very challenging course, but it gets us ready for competition, so it should be a good day out there. After practice, it was dinner time, so I decided to cook for once. We got some chicken and green beans and rice. Yummy! All right, guys, I think it's homework time now. Sadly, I'm a bit of a procrastinator, so I've got two assignments that are due at midnight tonight, so hopefully we can knock those out pretty quickly. All right, homework's all done. You know what that means. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed learning a little bit more about my life and what I do in a day. I definitely enjoyed showing you all. Be sure to support the women's golf team this spring. We're going to be traveling to some pretty cool places. So, go Blue Raiders!